My name is Yuka Soda, and I play woman.
Okay, so what's fun about playing woman?
Well, I get to be very cynical, which I always like doing. And also, the kind of like interaction I get to have with, Orin or Aquaman.
Yes.
On stage, it's pretty fun too. It's very comical.
Is there anything difficult about playing this role?
You have to like stand there and kind of listen to Orin talking. You have to react to that, and I think that's very hard.
Okay. And why should people come and see the show?
Because I'm in it.
And besides that?
Okay. I think the play is very funny, and a lot of the cast members and the crew members worked very hard on it. I think it's worth coming.
Okay, thank you very much.